going to work out the energy and power needed to make this school like 2 meters. First we'll find its weight in newtons. It is 80 newtons. I'm now going to time how long it takes Ian to lift the 80 newtons 2 meters in the air. Start. It took 2.6 seconds. The energy used is equal to the force by the distance. This is 80 newtons multiplied by 2 meters equals 160 joules.
The power equals work divided by time. We have 160 joules divided by 2.6 seconds. We then get 61.5 watts.